Land Rover en in Memorial Johan de Jager. Max Kühne door naar die barrage. Dat samen met Yves van der Assel, Jill Thomas, James Wilson in de grote prijs.
So Austria joining Belgium and Great Britain. Wouldn't it be wonderful to take Switzerland there? The number one rider in the world on the Longines World Rankings are next to go. Steve Gerdat, it is, with the wonderful Alamo. Took a win in the Grand Prix at Col de Menor only a couple of weekends ago. Some very good performances at Spruce Meadows also. And at the Stepex Masters. Good luck, Steve Gerdat, Switzerland. The answer is yes, he can. 79.96 clear for Steve Gerdat and Alamo. Switzerland go through. We're up to 5 at clear rounds. Super.
En op vlak van naties staan we België, Groot-Brittannië, Oostenrijk en een deschamp of nieuwe leider daar in de grote prijs. Stad Waregem, de Memorial Johan de Jager, and presented by Land Rover.
3 left to go, Belgium, Ireland, Switzerland. Can the world number one be number one in Waregem? It's Steve Gerdat riding Alamo. This lovely 11-year-old gelding for Switzerland. Time to beat 41.54. Good luck, Steve Gerdat. And that is why he's number one in the world. 38.26 into the lead by over 3 seconds for Alamo and Steve Gerdat for Switzerland. Superb.
Daarmee Steve Gerdat aan de leiding namens zijn eigen beste ruiter ter wereld en ook beste ruiter op dit ogenblik in de grote prijs stad Waregem. Presented by Land Rover, de Memorial van Johan de Jager. In de lead aan de leiding Steve Gerdat Alamo. Max Kühne tweede met Electric Blue.